custom Captivator being made right now. Half inch thick square firebox, double doored upper and lower side trays, tuning plates, burner up front, 160K BTUs. It's gonna be a passenger side storage. Obviously fenders are gonna go on there. Got probably another 2-3 days worth of work and it'll be complete. This is based off our Captivator at GatorPit.net website. Look for our Captivator mobile and you'll see it. I'm Rich Robin, Gator Pit of Texas. Call me, what can we do for you? See ya.